Joining us in the studio now is Tom for his review of Disney's Big Hero 6 movie. So, is this the sixth film in a sixology, Tom?
No, this film's actually based on a quite obscure Marvel comic called Big Hero 6.
Yeah.
It tells the story of Hero and his inflatable nurse companion, or sidekick, Baymax, and sort of the adventures they have.
Yeah, and it's an animated film, so I'm guessing it's directed at kids, even though I'm not a kid.
I definitely think there's an element of kiddiness to it, but not in a bad way. It's just very funny. It's a fun film. It's a film that when you watch it, you're like, oh, yeah, it takes you back to being young. That said, though, it's certainly not afraid to examine sort of the darker elements. So there's a lot of grief in this film, and it's sort of an examination at times at loss and how loss can sort of warp you from, you know, the person who you are to something a bit darker, a bit nastier. And I really enjoyed that in the film.
Yeah.
I think it's important. Disney does it a lot, you know, they're not afraid to play with the dark as well as the light.
Yeah, so kids will still enjoy it.
Kids will love it, especially Baymax. He is the funniest character I've seen on telly this year.
It sounds so funny that you're calling it such a fun film, even though there is this kind of dark side to it.
It doesn't revel in it. That's the difference. It hints at it. It doesn't never sort of goes too far. It never goes up into the deep end of it.
And the relationship that the two have, would you say it mirrors something like an E.T.? Or is it like that?
There's definitely an element of that. Certainly, you know, like the naive outsider who's come, doesn't quite understand things, but far more, in fact, I think it's taking stuff from other sci-fi films. You know, there's references to the Avengers, of course it's a Marvel hero film, so it's got to reference that.
Sure.
There's references to odd films like Stargate, just loads of little things that are really sort of nice. If you're a sci-fi geek like me, you're like, huh, get it. There's lots of that throughout the film.
So what is the actual six referring to in this?
The six refers to the big hero. Six are a team. There's Baymax, Hero, Wasabi, Honey Lemon, Go-Go, and...
Five, that's good. But some of those names, they kind of remind me of Pokemon. They sound kind of Japanesey or something, no?
You're not far off. Big Hero 6, the actual comic, is a Japanese, is set in Japan. And here, you've set in San Francisco, which is San Francisco rebuilt by Japanese settlers after the earthquake in 1906.
Yeah.
So, but the city is wonderful. I've got to say, that's one of the highlights of it. You're looking at it, you're just thinking, want to live there. How do I get to there?
Is there a place like that in real life?
You'd hope there's one out there somewhere.
Well, I haven't actually seen the film, but I believe there's some kind of like fancy fist pump. So I'm going to try and do it with you now to end this interview, okay?
You got it!
Yay! Thanks, Tom. Thanks for watching.